Okay guys, I just trying out this new thing here. So we have the new troop, Daughter of Time, which comes in with create 5 hourglass and 5 freeze gems and gain an extra turn. We have Leprechaun, also full fae, and we have King of Ravens, also fae, and yeah, Daughter of Time is also fae. So that's me, the whole fae team here. Yeah. They're saying that this troop is broken or it could loop a lot, so it really doesn't matter to me. But the thing is, what I like from this one here is that he can convert 2 blue gems to spirit gems when turn begins. So now you're gonna have spirit gems, right? Freeze gems, yeah, spirit gems are blue, freeze gems, and hourglasses. So you're gonna have a whole thing going on here. So let's give that a try. And I am not also looping like crazy, like, hey, we're gonna stay this loop forever, but we are just gonna have fun this way. See? Look what we have here. Look what we have here already. Right? And if we explode this, we're gonna get additional turn because this is gonna explode this one here and. So we lost the one here, no problem. Right, we have this one right here, and we have purple to blow up this one here. That means when we take this one here, we have an additional turn, and we are doing 73 damage to the last 2 enemies. Boosted by 1 gem, so not much, but look at that here. Now he is up. This one is still up. And we have the one top there. I like to get my gold, so let me pick that one up. Okay, cast this one here. Right. He is frozen. Right, we could do 2 things here, but we want to do damage. So, purple is going to explode this one here. And we are good. Right. We don't have no turn here yet, but we have a green here. And we have a green here, so. And we got purple right here, so it doesn't really matter. Let's go there. Okay, we got that. We got green again. Skull damage there. Right, cast this. Bunch of blue and thing there going on there. We're wrong here, but right here. Right, take this blue here. So like you don't want to change it. Skull. Purple is not going to do anything exciting, so we're going to do this one here. Right. 2 teeth are gone. Not the fastest team, but we are not here for a competition. Up here. Skull damage. Take this purple here. It much crazier that everybody gets their mana much easier by putting this one here. My blade is ready. We don't have but look at this. Surge. that.
Mana surge.
This. Let's do two more and then we are done. Full fate team. This one here. Is blue gonna freeze us? We could do this purple. Yeah, we do purple, yeah. Then we have green here, red is not. So let's do this. That was true damage. Yeah. Got purple, nothing looking like us around here. What? Purple here. We have a few scattered all over the place. And I take
this surge.
And management. Didn't get our loop here. No problem. Hey, don't make an issue. We have it. We have bombs here now. We got purple here we can use, but we have some upper thing. So we have all of this green things here. This got damaged here. Purple right here. Cast this in here, and then we are going to do a large damage shot. Thank you. web spinner. Things could happen. Oh, is that next one? Let me try. Let's do mommy again and then we are done. Be a simple team. more damage? No problem. Yes, it is. And we could do a lot of
surge.
Yeah, let's try this round. This is the last one. This is really the last one. Come on! Just here, we can't do nothing. this team ain't coming back. This team is not coming back. Firestorm. Thinking of the colors. Be a little interesting with them, so. Frozen. Crazy. Thank you. type. What do we have here? Fade. Is this two-way right? Okay. Seems we can have one like that. We're gonna take. You're gonna lose one thing, but you want to get a one good trap. So that is a way to do this thing. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. A bit lengthy video, but it is what it is. I'd like to show where you can fail and where you can improve. So that's about it.